understanding of the Holy Ghost, I command thee, by the true God, the living God, the Holy God, that thou spirit of violence, that thou depart from this thy presence. O God, Son of God, unconquered might, keepeth all those that are against thee, and by his death hath destroyed death and overcome the prince of death. Beat down Satan under our feet, and cause this violent spirit to depart from this thy servant, and go unto the place prepared for it, to the end of the world by far, and give faith to God.
Possible, given the right conditions, to communicate with those we call the dead. They don't think of themselves as dead, but as now fully alive.